Southern Heart Studio. Today we're going to be making this really cute DIY clothespin frame. So I'm going to tell you what we're going to need. We're going to need, let's start out with a blank piece of wood. We're going to need some scissors and a little piece of twine, a marker, and then I cut out some pocket stencils. That way we can go ahead and trace on our fabric that we're going to use. So you need a piece of scrap fabric, anything that you think will look cute, will work. You need a glue gun. At the end, I'm going to use a stapler to put our hanger on it. And then you're going to need a little clothespin and anything, like I said, decoration-wise that you want to put on it. So here's some different styles of this frame that we've made so far. This one's got a pink pocket. And these are handkerchiefs that I use, handkerchiefs and burlap. And then we've got kind of a Western design. So let's get started. So first we're gonna start out with our board and our pockets. I went ahead and printed some pocket stencils. We're gonna make it just by, I'm using an old file folder. I'm gonna put it on the file folder, trace it, and then cut this. That way I have a harder stencil to use. On our fabric that we're going to use for our pockets. So today I have a little piece of burlap and then a colored handkerchief that I'm going to use. So I'm going to do the double layered pocket like this one, with the burlap on the bottom and this on top. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to trace this and then I'm going to trace one here, but I'm going to make it a little bit smaller that way I can overlap them. Layers together. I'm going to get my hot glue gun and I'm just going to trace around the edge of my top layer with just a little bit of glue. Then I'm going to carefully place it on top of my other layer. That way we can get the glue in place where we want it. Or do single layer and just have it more simple. Go ahead and use the single layer pocket. You're just going to put some hot glue on the back, glue it onto your board. Use my marker to roll over it. That way the glue's not burning me as I'm putting it down on the board. So now we have our pocket. We can go ahead and glue on our bow and our clothespin. Kind of place them where you want them and put some glue on there. Okay, so now we have our clothespin where we want it, our bow and our pocket on there. You can also put buttons or other flowers, decorations if you want. Now we're going to do the back. We're going to put a little hanger on the back, something similar to this one. So I've got my little piece of twine and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make a loop like this. It on the back and I'm just going to put one staple to hold both ends. Went ahead and did two, that way it got them both. Then we can go ahead and tie a knot here. That way your twine doesn't go anywhere. And then once we have it tied, we can cut the rest of this off. Have a nice, simple way to hang, and your cute DIY frame is finished. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's tutorial. Be sure to stop by the blog if you make your own, and leave us a picture of yours. Bye!